few deep breaths through the nose. My favorite patchouli matches. Begin to settle into your seat. Maybe think about setting an intention or choosing a word to whisper on your heart for just a moment. And then, as soon as you've let something come to you, just let it go again. And that intention will continue to burn for you in the candle. Brings our fire element. For air, we'll use the smoke of Palo Santo. I use Palo Santo very sparingly because it's being over-harvested in the Amazon, but I received a little bundle as a gift from someone I love very much, so I bring it out on special occasions. We use this sacred smoke to begin clearing away anything that's stuck to your energetic body, any external energies or forces you wish to burn away. This smoke helps to clear. Smoke just picks up any little debris and carries it away. refreshing rose water spray. Two stones in your left hand, two stones in your right hand, and as well, I'll put two stones on top of your feet. Maybe we'll do under the feet. Hematite suck away any negative energy on the inside, surrounds you on the outside. We've got all four elements here to support us. Of the river through which the energy flows. Get the energy flowing to to accept the change. It can be hard to accept the parts of that change that you haven't figured out yet, the parts that are unknown to you. Vision that you have, or trust that you'll see eventually where it is you will want to be. See through the illusions of control that we need to have answers to everything ahead of us, and eventually trust that there's a perfect place for you coming. Uncover your truth. We ask for what we think we want or we think we need. Sometimes, again, you just have to trust and say what it is you know. It doesn't really make any sense, but your vision, the more you're able to speak your truth and express yourself and share that vision with others and declare that this is where I'm going to be, this is what I am, this is who I am and what I need. Eventually, you'll be able to embrace the transition. All the connections it supports or will present to you, opportunities to spend more time with certain loved ones or to meet new ones. strengthen our hearts. To be able to forgive. Or let go of the things that won't be. Start to embrace the things that will, or that are. Situation that's no longer needed. We let it go. Clear it away. And leave room for a new and radiant power. So full of peace. Soul that's nourished, ready for any adventure. However tumultuous or unknown or quiet that next adventure may be, you are, or wherever you're going, may you be happy, may you be healthy, may you be free from suffering, may you know peace and joy.